So one day, in Great Big City, Dinky and Dinky was over at Ooh La La Towers, helping her friend Jackie Toilette make a movie about her family.
But Dad, don't you want to direct special film crew?
No, Daddy, I want to do this myself, with my teeny camera. Here, Pinky, you do it. Okay. Tiny. And action. Hello, I'm Stephanie Toilette. Welcome to this movie about my family. This is my mom.
Hola, welcome.
And my dad.
Hello.
And these are our fish.
Olay.
Olay.
Now that's something you don't see every day. Good work, fish. And the next thing I'd like to show you is Jenkins the butler. And Fluffy the handsome pancake.
Hey, buddy,
hey, Jenkins, come join in the family fun. Jenkins? I'm beginning to think there's something wrong with Jenkins.
I'm sorry, Miss Daphne, Miss Dinky. It's just that all this twilight family togetherness is making me homesick for my family. Oh, how I miss them so. My family has never even danced with Aunt Flappy.
But that's terrible. How come?
My family lives in faraway Butlervia. To visit is a very long journey.
Oh, no, we have to make Jenkins feel better. We need to find a way for him to make a long journey to Butlervia.
Well, maybe he could fly to Butlervia on our passenger pigeon, Poopsie.
That's a great idea, Mom. We all zip-zam-zoom outside to see Poopsie, the giant pigeon.
All right, kids, thanks for choosing Poopsie Airlines.
Excuse me, Captain Poopsie. Do you think you could give Jenkins a ride to Butlervia to visit his family?
Sure.
Oh, goody. When do we take off?
Well, let's see. I got a window seat on Flight 300 this time next year.
Next year? But that's such a long time from now.
I'm sorry, Jenkins. Wish I could help you out.
Okay, I understand. Thank you. I suppose I'll just have to give up.
Don't do that, Jenkins. There must be another way.
Why don't you take the family space shuttle? That would make your journey super fast.
That's a great idea. Daddy, Mommy, can we borrow the family space shuttle? Please?
Sorry, Daphne. I just met those friends. That's okay. I'll just go sit in the dark by myself. Alone. Without my family.
What about your uncle, Captain Banana? Doesn't he have a banana boat?
Yahoo, Captain Banana!
Ahoy, landlubbers. What can I do for you?
Jenkins really needs to take a journey to Butlervia to visit his family. Do you think you could take him in your big banana boat?
Why, yes.
So, when do we begin our journey?
Is right now soon enough? I just finished plugging up a hole in my boat with a spin cord.
Okay.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hop aboard!
Yay! Oops. Well, thanks anyway.
Then they went back to Daphne's house to tell Mr. and Mrs. Toilette the bad news. There was no one to take Jenkins to Butlervia.
Not to worry, everyone. It was kind of you to try, but I just can't make the journey.
But Jenkins was still so sad. So Pinky knew that it was time to think big.
Stand back, everybody. Pinky, Dinky, do is gonna think big.
If I have a problem, don't know which way to go. I think it's Jenkins, Jenkins, Jenkins. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think.
Whee! And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea. Wait a minute, Jenkins. If you can't visit your family in Butlervia, we can help you make a movie for them about what you do here in Great Big City. That way, you can share your life with them, even though they're so far away.
That's a great idea.
I can show them Flappy the Dancing Pancake.